How many here could actually say, y'all look at anybody around you, that you remembered how it was on the mountaintop? And you remembered becoming overconfident. You remember getting sloppy and overlooking things. Come up here, BJ. You remember the over-expectation that God's got this and I don't have to do anything. And here comes the attack and you don't understand why you're being attacked. And then when the threats come, you give in just a little. And now you're thinking, man, I wish I had not have given in. God is God of the mountain, and that same God is God in the valley. One of the biggest mistakes we ever make is when we're on the mountaintop, we don't think we're going to be attacked. And when that happens, we become overconfident, we begin to get sloppy, and we overexpect. The squeeze starts. And then comes the threat. With every head bowed, every eye closed, I'm just going to ask you a few questions. Not to make the example of anybody, I'm going to ask you some questions. You're here today. And you had a nerve struck. Something said, something done, struck a nerve. And it brought back the memory of the great mountaintop experience, but now the mountaintop's long gone. Because what happened was, you didn't expect to happen what happened because you were on that mountaintop. How dare Satan attack me while I'm enjoying it? God is still here. And he still says the same thing. Stand up and be counted. If you're needing God to help you through some of these situations we just talked about, nobody looking around, every eye closed, but you raise that hand and say, yes, I need that. Bless the Lord. Bless them. Every last one of them. Bless them. Bless them, Lord, in the name of Jesus. Bless them. Let them see, let them know, let them understand. Today is a powerful day for you. Because once your eyes are open, you can fight that battle strong. Because it says, without a clear word, without a clear word, without a clear trumpet sound, how many know to go to battle? You got that clear sound today. You know. Maybe you're not as close to God as you want to be. Maybe it's because of the attack. But you want to be closer than you've ever been. Again, without even nobody looking around, but you raise that hand and say, I need to be closer than I've ever been. I need it now more than ever. Bless them, Lord. Bless them. Bless them. Bless them. Lord, let them see, let them know, let them understand. Their eyes are open. Let them grasp what you got for them this morning. Now. If anybody wants to come up here and pray at these altars, the altars are open. Whatever you need to pray for, that's fine. You didn't want to raise your hand, but you got another need in your life, that's fine. Want everybody to will come get in these altars and pray. Go ahead and make the devil mad. Make him angry. Get in these altars. Pray to God. Talk to him. Talk to him. We wouldn't do like Eddie's mom. We want to get the broom and sweep him out. To get the broom and sweep him out. Satan, you're a liar. Satan, you are a liar. God's got this. got it. God's got it. God's got it. We thank you, Lord. We thank you, Father. We thank you, Lord. God, you've got this. God, you've got it. Lord, we trust you. Lord, we trust you. Lord, we trust you. Glory to the Lamb of God. Glory to the Lamb of God. Father, we trust you. You're awesome. You're awesome, God. You're an awesome God. We love you, and we trust you, and we thank you. Glory to the Lamb of God. Glory to the Lamb of God. Glory.
Something up there.
They got good. All the time.